I, Manuelita Firming Felician, a member of the PSCU Credit Union for the past 34 years. During this time, I was working at Port of Spain General Hospital, Port of Spain. The credit union is a family credit union. It helps each and everyone. It has helped me with the education of my children, in going to Venezuela every year to learn a second language. They all benefited from this. My husband is also a member, my kids, and also my grandchildren. We are all members of this family credit union. This credit union has done a lot for me. During the time there at the credit union, we were able to purchase 3 cars and build 2 houses. At the time of my mom's death, 20 years ago, the credit union, she's passed away, and I just went to the credit union and they did everything they had to do for me with her and just hand over a check to the funeral home. This point in time, I was at a sad state that my mom died, but they relieved me of all these pains and one part of another. Credit union, when you step to the credit union, everyone is always helpful to you, from the security, front staff, and every member of staff from upstairs, managers come down. There is always a time that you can go to the credit union, regardless of what problems you have, the credit union will always lend a hand to their members. At this point in time, I encourage a lot who are not members to become members. They will benefit someday in their life at the credit union. You can always come to the credit union with a small problem, a large problem. They take care of all for you.
Hi, my name is Carissa Calessa and I'm 17 years old. I attend St. Joseph Convent, Port of Spain, and I was rewarded for my CSEC exams. I currently am preparing for the CAPE exam in pure math, applied math and physics. To win the award, I felt very excited. I was completely unexpected. I didn't realise that there would be such high recognition at that level of education. I was definitely motivated and encouraged to try even harder for CAPE exams. I just tried to do my best in academics and in the extracurricular activities of gymnastics and cheerleading. When I was reading the letter from the PSU, it just got better and better. The 500 for savings, and then the 200 for the shares, and then to top it off, the $1,000 for each the highest level reward in 2 subjects, which are English and geography, which is very highly rewarding, and it was very surprising. The Onyx debit card is really inviting for online shopping and just secure financial transactions both locally and internationally. As I become an independent adult, I have a greater appreciation in the support and the financial help that the PSU has granted me.
I am Deanne Haynes. I have been a member of PSU for the past 30 odd years. I have retired from the TT post 2 years now, and my experiences with PSU is beautiful. The staff always, from the day I came in, from the day I first joined, the staff was always helpful, accommodative, pleasant, respectful. Have no problem with the staff. And, well, you know, I come in for loans because I like to fly on plane and I have to get money to go on the plane. So when I come for my loans, I have no problems. They were always helpful. One of the things I loved about PSU is the dividends. Their dividends were always top of the line. That is more money for me. I am happy with that. As long as I get more money, I am happy. PSU is the best place to save your money. The best place, PSU. You can't, you have, because you have pleasant staff, you have services that is first class. The loans, the type of loans you get and everything else, it is A1. And they do everything they can to help. So PSCU is the best place to join, and you would accomplish all that you have to do.